Hi, I'm Denver, and I work at C.S. Mott Children's Hospital, and I help the kids at the hospital feel better. Today, I wanted to talk to you about an important topic, pain. I've been learning about pain, like why I hurt, what I should do when something hurts, and how I can talk to someone I trust about my pain. My grown-up says that everybody feels pain sometimes. And it's important because pain is how your body tells you that something is wrong. To start, can you tell me what you think pain is? For me, I think pain is when my tummy hurts after I eat too many dog treats, or when someone accidentally steps on my paw. What do you think pain is? And can you tell me a time when you felt pain?
Pain is when you hurt. Sometimes when I ride my bike, I fall and scrape my knee. My mom cleans it and puts a Band-Aid over it to make me feel better.
Pain is when something hurts, like when you hit your arm or something else. One day, I fell off the monkey bars and broke my arm. I had to go to the hospital because it hurt really bad.
It's hard to explain. It hurts in your body and makes you feel sad. I got sick one time, and my throat hurt so bad, I couldn't even drink my juice.
When I'm hurting, the thing that makes me feel better is a nice big belly rub. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Everybody is a little bit different. What makes you feel better?
When I'm hurting, I try not to think about it by playing with my toys or listening to my favorite songs.
Art is my favorite subject in school, so when I hurt, I like to paint. I also really like to read my favorite books.
I like to cuddle with my mommy under a warm blanket.
My grown-up told me that it's really important to tell them and other grown-ups that I trust if I'm feeling any pain. I have to tell them where it hurts and how it feels so they can help. Sometimes it's hard, so my grown-up helps me talk about it. We use a body map. It's a picture of a puppy's body. I can point to the picture to show my grown-up where I feel pain. When you are hurting, how do you talk about your pain?
We had a bike day at school when I fell and scraped my knee. My mom wasn't there, so I told my teacher I was in pain.
When I was in the hospital, my nurse showed me pictures of different faces. I pointed to the one that showed how I was feeling.
When I was sick, I explained to my mom that the inside of my neck hurt, and she told me that was my throat. I said it hurt when I swallowed or tried to talk.
My grown-up says that sometimes we can make the pain go away, but sometimes it doesn't work. And we need more help. We can go to the doctor or the hospital to see if they can help. It's really important to tell the nurses and doctors about the pain, like when it hurts, what makes it feel better or worse, or how long it hurts for.
When I fell off my bike at school, I felt better after my teacher cleaned my knee and put a Band-Aid on it. I showed my mom the Band-Aid when I got home. I told her it didn't hurt anymore, and she said we didn't have to go to the doctor.
When I fell off the monkey bars, my arm was hurting really bad. I had to go to the hospital so the doctors could help me fix my broken bone. I got a really cool cast so I could hold my arm still while it gets better.
When I had a sore throat, the medicine made it feel better for a little bit, but the pain came back. My mom took me to the doctor to get a different kind of medicine. That made the pain stay away.
Thanks for helping me learn more about pain. I sure learned a lot from you guys. I now know that pain happens because my body is telling me that something is wrong. It's really important to talk to a grown-up that you trust and come up with a plan to try to make it better. I always know that my doctor is there to help too. Check out my other videos, where we learn about medication safety and other ways to help with pain.